Hey everyone, it's the Indoor Angler here. I'm at St. Croix right now. I'm going to be going for this bluegill skeleton tail. What I brought with me was a purple bat and the Ghost Reel 3000. It's just a telescopic rod. It's got a 12-pound test on it, and I'm going to be using number 8 hooks with some candies. I think it's important that you have to track the event, or the track the mission. I think it's very important that you have to track the mission. I'm going to do that now. And that's just so you can see the magic spots. So I'm going to see if I can see them right now. Okay. I'm going to get on my kayak. I think this is the first spot over here. Like the spot right here in Mercury, I'm just gonna drop my anchor so I don't float away. I'm just gonna adjust my leader length here. I'm gonna start my leader length at about 25. Let's try and get it into the magic spot. I'm trying to get it a little bit more in the special spot there. One down. Looks like you get a bait coin for doing that. I'm gonna try 30-inch leader length. Get far in there. I'm gonna skip time. About 3 o'clock. I'm gonna move a little bit closer to the fog. I'm shooting out of the water. Let's skip to 9. Yeah. Two more to go at Mercury. Let's change my hook to see if I get any more bites. Not at all, let's go back to an 8 again. Ooh, one more. One more at Mercury. Cool. Now we gotta go to Jupiter. Where's my anchor here? I'm assuming you have to do this in order. So that's what I'll do. We have to skip time again. Yeah. All right, Jupiter's done. Gonna head to Venus. I'm gonna leave the number one hood on, the number one hook on. I think my leader length is about 30 inches. Bobber ends up floating out of the PowerPoint, just restart the cast. It can get pretty windy here. I'll skip time again. One down. We're halfway there on PowerPoint Venus. I changed my hook up to a number 8. If that helps. One more at Venus. Cool. Then you have to set. Now you have to go to Saturn. Over here. I have my leader length at about 20 inches right now. It seems to be working pretty good. I don't know if there's sweet spots in the fog. I couldn't tell you. That looks like the last one for Saturn. I start to head to Mars. Oh. Three more to go. Thank you. A couple more. One more. Nice. I think that's all the planets I need to complete. Yep. Mission's been completed. We got the bluegill skeleton tail. And the bony part is over. I'm not gonna track that. So we have a look here. Should be in our inventory. In the specials. Right there. Skeleton tail. I'm not gonna lie to you, those skeleton bluegills are pretty elusive. You have to find the sweet spot, I'm thinking. Anyways, that's all I really wanted to show you. Anyways, that's the end of the video. Indoor Angler, signing out. Have a good one and have a good day. Goodbye.